Can we say praise the Lord tonight? My God, we serve a mighty God of power and strength and healing and deliverance tonight. Praise God. I believe God's going to move in a mighty way tonight. He's going to begin a new beginning for new people. He's already started in the prayer room. Praise God. Hallelujah. We have a new year, but the same God, but a God of right now. We have a God of right now to break addictions of alcohol. We have a God right now to break addictions of nicotine. We have a God right now to break perversion. Praise God tonight. Church, I came to give him praise for everything that's in me tonight, from the top of my head to the bottom of my feet. I come to worship God in the mighty power of the Holy Ghost. Praise God. Woo! Jesus is King tonight. Hallelujah. He's King of every problem that you have. If you cast your care upon him tonight, God will meet that need. Praise God. He's a God of deliverance and a God of healing. There's nothing he cannot heal. Praise God. Let's pray tonight for Stephen and Gwen Melitello, Sister Ruby Gully, Brother Mark Valerie, Sister Sue Jones, Brother James Johnson, Brother Leslie Jones, and Dustin Cruz. By the lifting of hands, if anyone have a need tonight, God's in the business tonight. He works at the altar. Praise God, he works from the front to the back. The Bible says, from the back to the front. You have a need, step out and let the mighty power of God, as the men of God, praise the prayer of faith. If any man be sick among you, the Bible says, let the elders anoint them with oil, and they shall be forgiven of their sins. They shall be touched by the power that's in the healing name of Jesus. Let's go to God right now in prayer. Father, we thank you tonight for the new beginning, the new year. We thank you for levitations, God, where you said mercy. Oh, God, mercy is new every morning that we wake. Now, God, I pray a special prayer tonight for the beginning of this church. God, that you would move mightily, oh, God, on every person that sits on the pew tonight. And God, that you would anoint our men of God to speak forth the word of God. And you would touch by power, by anointing, by your spirit, by your word, and by your healing. We pray in the name of Jesus. Let's worship him tonight, God. Church.
Come on, can you testify that he's done it in your life? He's healed your body, or he set you free from something. He's rescued you. Hallelujah. Come on, all across the building one more time. Can we give him some praise? Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. 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 Glory, 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 glory. And he did it. And when God does something, he does it right. He doesn't make a mistake. Hallelujah. Praise God. So glad you are here on this beautiful January 1st Sunday. What a time to give God some praise. Hallelujah. Thank you for coming and joining us in worship. Praise God. If you want to be seated for a few moments, you can find a place to be seated. And so good to see you all here. Praise God. We're going to have a good time tonight. You believe that? Believe the Lord is moving. Amen. Give you a few announcements, and then we'll get right out of the way. So Monday, there is no family prayer here in the sanctuary, but the prayer room will be open. So if you'd like to come and come to the prayer room, you can come there to pray, of course. I hope you have a good time with your family for the New Year's. Tuesday, Catalyst will be at 6:30. Wednesday, church service at 7 p.m. And you know, Wednesdays are important. Those midweek services are important. There's just as good a word and prophecy and encouragement and life being spoken on a Wednesday as it is on a Sunday morning or a Sunday night. Amen. So let's not neglect our Wednesday services. Friday, USM's having a game night at 6:30, so all of our students know about that. I believe it's going to be in the gym, so praise God. And then Sunday, January the 8th, vision casting service for our Sunday morning service. You want to be here, and pastor's going to be preaching, and of course, a vision casting service, then communion service that Sunday night. So looking forward to next weekend. Amen. We're going to start the year off right. Amen. Connect night at Catfish Charlie's will be Thursday, January the 12th, from 5 to 8 p.m. And remember, we get 20% of the sales and 100% of the tips that are left on the table. So if you include your tip in your debit transaction when paying for your meal, we don't get any of that. So some of you was going to donate $1 million tip on your debit card. Well, if you would, just bring that in a check or cash. So I leave it on the table, and I promise you somebody will pick it up. Hallelujah. Well, glory. I said it last, I believe it was last night. There's no better way to help the church out than by eating. So, and we all love to eat. So let's be here for that. Blessed Church, January the 12th. Missions Conference, February the 24th through the 26th. I know you've heard it said a lot, but listen, we need you to be praying about our missions conference. We don't need to just get into a routine of just, oh, well, we have that every year, and this is going to be a good service, and we just go on. But I believe that that can set the course for our church for the rest of the year. I believe there is a blessing when we give to missions. Can I get a witness? Do you believe that? It's not a cliche. The truth is, you can't outgive God. It's not just something to say, but we believe in missions around here, and thank you so much. And we appreciate our pastor for his vision for missions, and it has blessed our church. Amen. One last thing is that Sister Tracy wanted to remind you that if those of you that would still need to make contributions or would like to make contributions that are credited to 2022, you have till next Sunday to do that. So please get those in. Just mark it on your tithing envelope what that goes for, if it goes for 2022, so you can get that in by next Sunday. Praise the Lord. Aren't you excited to be in God's house? Amen. We are excited to be in God's house. Praise the Lord. If you're able to stand, would you stand with me? I'm going to receive our offering tonight. today is also, it's January the 1st, but it's one of the greatest days since 1976. Pastor Thornton was born on this day, and he's probably in the office and maybe he can hear me. But we do want to wish him a happy birthday. So when you see him tonight, wish him a happy birthday. We love our pastor. Amen. I feel like I say this every year, but I say it because it's the truth. We have the best. We have the best. Amen. So let's pray it together as we receive our offering. You can bring it to the baskets down front, or our ushers can receive that. But let's pray. God, we thank you, Lord, for your blessings over us. God, we thank you, Lord, for your provision. God, we thank you, Lord, for all your blessings. God, we pray over this offering tonight. God, that you would use it for your kingdom. God, use it, God, to spread the gospel. God, use it, Lord, and bless those that give out of a cheerful heart tonight. God, bless the remainder of this service. Lord, speak to us. God, stir our hearts and our minds, oh God. Lord, and we give you the praise for it in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Let's give us unto the Lord and let's worship him tonight.
your body. The doctor says you won't get well. Don't you fret, don't you worry, 'cause Jesus, he never fails. So don't wait,
don't
you wait. Shout now,
shout now,
shout now,
shout now,
shout now,
oh yeah.
Shout now,
shout now,
shout now,
shout now, oh yeah.
Don't wait,
don't wait,
shout now. Looks like concerning his promise, he'll do what he said he would do. Am I the Lord that for others? I know he'll do the same for you.
Get some victory tonight. Come on, some of you, you might as well step on out. Come on, you ought to come down here. Let's all get some little bit of victory in this place today. Come on, in the name of Jesus.